if you love yourself enough to forgive yourself for screwing it up, and folks, I screwed it up for the better part of 50 years, at least 40 some odd, because I fixed it when I got into my 50s, but it still is a daily battle. Now, it's not as hard as it was at the beginning, because trying to reconstruct or construct good habits where I hadn't had them since I was probably a kid, and even then they were somebody else's programming. It wasn't until I came within my own and started to understand my process that I was able to get a handle on my fat and start to get it deleted. But when I started deleting my fat, it really was, I screwed up a lot. I screwed up the refeed during the fasting quite frequently, and I had to sit down with myself. And this took a lot of time. I had to sit down with myself and have that conversation. What am I doing to sabotage myself? Why do I consistently do it? Am I scared of my success? You know, I've heard that thing thrown around a lot more than it needs to be thrown around. I'm not scared of anything. The bottom line is I just didn't love myself enough to make the changes required to get